Sean Dyche says Burnley needed to get back to basics for a win. Sean Dyche says Burnley needed to get back to basics as they picked up their first win in 8 Premier League games against Brighton on Saturday. James Tarkowski turned home a Jack Cork shot in the first half to seal a vital 3 points that lifted Burnley out of the relegation zone. Following the win at a blustery Turf Moor, Dyche said he had to get his side doing the basics well again to get themselves back to winning ways. "It certainly feels better than some results recently. It was a very resilient performance and more like us," he told Sky Sports. "We've been trying to get ourselves back to that and we need to know there is more quality to come. We know there's more ability to come from the players, but we needed to get back to a basic framework that works for us and has worked for us so many times. That was on show today against a side that do equally keep it tight, so we didn't think it was going to be a flurry of goals. We thought it might be a tight game and it ended up being exactly that. We are slowly but surely making sense of it and remodeling the mental side of the game with the players and reminding them, not just of their ability levels, but of the basics. You have to do the basics well and I think everyone outside the top six has to do that. 3 of the last 4 games, we've looked more like ourselves. We haven't got the results, but we've looked more like ourselves, and that was on show again today." Burnley had a 2 penalty appeals turned down in the opening minutes of the second half, with Robbie Brady fouled by Bruno before Yves Bissouma caught Phil Bardsley with a high boot. The Clarets have now gone 58 Premier League games without being awarded a penalty, and Dyche hopes one will come at a crucial moment. He added, "I hope it's in an important game and a tight game because there's always that nagging doubt in your brain where you think by the time we get one, it will be in a lost game or one that has gotten away from us, so I hope it is one that means something when it does come, which I'm sure it will eventually. But there are 2 shouts today. The one on Bardsley, I can't see how that's not anywhere else on the pitch, that's classed as dangerous play, so therefore, it has to be a penalty in my opinion. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.